We go to the police station to play. Hope we get the key. Galloway, he was... I used to play with Galloway all the time. Anyhow, down when he had the saloon, his papa had the saloon. Well, we get out in the morning, he had a piano in the saloon. And we got out in the morning and have a ball. Me and Galloway and everybody and get drunk. Galloway's a bartender. His papa come and catch us all drunk. So when Galloway got to be chief, well, he catch me up in Alton, I got to go to the police station play, up in the balcony. We go up there and rock it.
Who played there then?
I had the Larks then.
Who was in it?
I had Henry Brown and Wes Brown and what's his name?
Ike Rogers.
I was playing the drums then. I was playing the drums doing the hollering. They always want me to do the hollering. Mm-hmm. We had about 5 or 6 on there, and we had one of them great big trucks. We had it loaded down in about 8 cars. And people followed from St. Louis all. People going to Springfield, turn around and follow us. We played them, sent us all the way to Alton.
Did you do this just any day of the week, or was there a special day?
No, just when we got ready, we just go to Alton and give a party.
Where would you play, at a dance hall someplace, Buck?
Oh, I used to play in dance hall in Alton. You know, all them dances we used to play from.
What'd you call your outfit?
Buck's Jazz Hound.
You never did record that gang, did you?
No, ma'am. Well, that's where they found out, I sang the blues. They said I sang the blues and played the piano different than anybody else from St. Louis. And this year, what's his name? The fella used to take all them recorders. They're down on...
Johnson.
On,
You're Jesse Johnson?
Well, I went once with Jesse Johnson. But this fella was a cripple fella. He lived down on O'Fallon. Charlie Jordan. Oh. Did you remember him? Well, he played the guitar. But Pete always played with me all the time, Pete Wheatstraw. Pete Wheatstraw and James, I think his name's Stewart, his last name.
What did James Stewart play?
He played violin.
Wait, wouldn't let you
in. We sneak in anyway.
Peter played the guitar, and I played the piano.
Is that the guy they call the devil's son-in-law?
Yeah, Peter was. Peter got killed.
Petey Wheatstraw?
Uh-huh. He come to my house one morning and he's drinking, and we supposed to record the next day. This fellow was up in Chicago named Williams. He was the booker. He come out and get us all, you know. I mean, you know, he'd tell Charlie and Charlie, he'd come out and pick it all he wanted out. That's when Alice Moore was living. I guess you heard of Alice Moore, didn't you?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, we have some very friends.
Me and Alice went up there together once, and they just sent for 2 of us. Just me and Alice go up there in Chicago. We got drunk up there, and somebody stole our money. We had to go make some more records.
Was there only one killed?
Yeah, Peter's the one got killed. Well, Peter's about the drunkest one in the car, you know, and he's sitting on the end with a guitar out the window playing the guitar. And when this boy, he was driving, he was drunk. I don't know what that boy's name was, because I tried to get Peter to stay at the house. Because we had a bunch there, and only wanted to hear me play, and me and Peter play. We was playing. So we went up to the tavern on Jefferson and Delmar. Used to be a tavern on...
Workman's Bar?
Cross from Workman's. It was a tavern over there. I forget that color fella used to have that tavern over there. Well, they had a piano in there. So me and Peter was up there playing, and I took Peter back down the house. And Peter ate. So Peter goes back up there, and these boys come from East St. Louis, and they just came back over there to play. But they run into a big truck over there. One of them big car trucks. And Peter's the only one got thrown out of the truck.
He played guitar and piano, didn't he?
Well, he could play a little piano, yeah. I learned how to play the piano. He used to hang around my house all the time at Alton. I lived in Alton. I used to have a place in Alton. And Pete used to hang around when he just come from the South.
Well, was he born in the South or was he born up here?
No, he's born in the South. Mm-hmm. He have a sister. I don't know where his sister is now. She used to do lots of singing. Mm-hmm.
Did you know St. Louis Bessie?
Uh-huh. She used to make up with us.
What was her real name?
All I know is this Bessie Smith, but you call her St. Louis Bessie. They call her Bessie Smith. I think that was the right name. Mm-hmm. But she turned around with the writing music.
But it wasn't the same Bessie Smith, the blues shouter, was
no,
it?
No, that wasn't the old Bessie Smith.
I see.
This was another one of the singles, Bessie. Mm. She's kind of a short lady.
Yeah.